My weapon of choice, the turntables.
Welcome.
Shutdown in process.
LPMR Speaks Talk Radio.
Real talk.
Transmission.
Get ready for no holds barred conversation on reality and how it bites. This show is not for the faint of hearts. Let's get rid of the rhetoric and non-truths and start talking for real.
Real.
With topics such as, you black or are you African American? Police brutality, their fault or ours? Is money really the root of all evil? So join Danilo Ignacio and Hugh Green every Sunday at 10 p.m. live for Reality Bites right here on LPMR.207. Go to mobileonlineradio.net and tune in now.
Call security!
LPMR Speaks Talk Radio.
Hey. You should be making a living with your music by now. No one is going to listen to your music if you have few to no plays, likes, or followers. Don't stay behind. Promote your music now. Visit the link below for more info.
Let the world know who you are.
LPMR.207.
What's good? It's your boy Lifo. Hey, tune in to LPMR.207 Indie Mix Monday through Friday, 6 p.m. to 12 a.m.
Your life in the
and
mix.
Saturdays, 12 p.m. to 12 a.m. Playing some of the hottest indie artists out here.
Go to mobileonlineradio.net. That's mobileonlineradio.net. LPMR.207.
Just go ahead and check that out.
I know you're gonna dig this.
My weapon of choice, the turntables,
experiments, music, radio.
I don't know about you, but dodging chaos and jumping through hoops isn't how I want to spend time booking my flights. I get enough of that. That's why I use CheapoAir.com. They do all the work for you, so its best airfares are automatically returned in just seconds. And that means you can book with confidence. Cheapo Air saves you time, and you can find amazing rates, guaranteed. Seriously, Cheapo Air is the smart choice. Book today to save up to $20. Cheapo Air, travel the world for less.
Now, let's take this opportunity to book your next business or vacation getaway with Cheapo Air. For quick and easy access, simply scroll down our webpage at mobileonlineradio.net and click on the banner ad to get started today.
What's up? We're rocking with LPMR.207, the hottest spot for the indie music. If you want your music popping on our show, just hit us up. We got you. The stuff will be hot. For more details on how to get on this show, hit us up at 863-582-5483. I'll repeat it for you. 863-582-5483. Hit our line. We got you. And if you're trying to shout somebody out in your area, just hit up 305-209-2017. You want a vocal drop? 05-209-2017. You are now tuned in with LPMR 207. It is your girl T. What's good?
Video Hype TV, where we follow the hype. Video Hype TV loves to entertain you.
Yeah.
time to get my mind clear. So ain't no f***ing way my dreams gon' die here. Only eagles get to fly here.
I can see myself touring. See me out in Europe. See me where I wanna be, the on top of the world. Got that greatness in my world. Broken hearted every time I see Biggie on the mirror.
On the mirror.
And you don't fail until you quit. But nothing is worse than failure to begin. That's it. The difference from where I sit and the place that I'm trying to get. I want ownership of that pen. Sip champagne, I spit.
Only eagles get to fly here. I just need the time to get my mind clear. So ain't no f***ing way my dreams won't die here. Only eagles get to fly.
Up in the morning early every day, riding to the late night, trying to get my play right, riding till it's daylight. It's so hard to keep a sane mind. You in the struggle, ducking trouble at the same time. I'm just chasing greatness against the clock, I'm racing. Success is around the corner, happiness is adjacent. So close I could touch it, I could taste it. So hard not to lose your cool and patience when you're frustrated.
Only eagles get to fly here. I just need a time to get my mind clear. So ain't no f***ing way my dreams won't die here. Only eagles get to fly here.
Always knew that everything would be fine. I wake up every morning to the skyline. I'm talking 40,000 feet high. That's G5, no street lights. Always knew that everything would be fine. Every morning to the skyline. Yeah, I'm talking 40,000 feet high. That's G5, no street lights.
Only eagles get to fly here. I just need the time to get my mind clear. So ain't no f***ing way my dreams won't die here. Only eagles get to fly here.
Please. the jam.
Begging you, please, I say,
you
please.
Nasty girls,
dance, dance, dance.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck. Blackout, nigga.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, when the cash get down. Sprinkle the ash or get your ass kicked. Pound. Frown while I sit on your crown. Skip town. Ground zero superior to King Cash. Pow. Do I make them say wow? Strip. Pow. Bow. I sit with the pound. Click. Pow. Bow. Click, click. Pow. Click. Traffic dropping them classics, flip how? Bitches, I'm making them skip with thou. Art, you don't really want to start when I growl.
Growl, growl, growl.
Let me come and mop up the knockoffs. When I pop off, I never stop, cause when we do come through, you better lock doors.
Pause.
The wolves wanna eat, people out they lock jaws. No need to cook up the coke, you see me cop raw. And if you ain't had enough, what in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan? Fuck is going on back with the B.A. The rack is callous, bang on another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness some nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels, and I sit on these males till the stinking felon and the weed smell. Nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and the email talking I'm sick, I got them shook, and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of a replacement, but kind of an ancient slut that's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut so gracefully and graciously. I painfully rake niggas up, ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet.
Fuck.
It's kind of like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a ration, nigga.
What?
Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck and got them happier than a child in a park chasing a duck. When I'm chasing a buck, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing their face and I'm on. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till this shit circling back around. But more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back of sound. When I light up shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around and dirt and the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter.
Blink.
Shameful the way I shatter.
Split
shit apart, it doesn't matter.
Rip.
Your head up off your shoulders.
Rip.
Bullets bigger than a boulder and break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the wait is over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See me and Shady together, we quizzy like Big and a bomb and then Rabies kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick.
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me, don't make me with a spaz. Like a crazy Israeli
bastards.
Well, I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up.
Yeah.
And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild, and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die.
Right.
Nah, but the beat is fried.
Yeah.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo,
calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo,
calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo,
there's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. Is my mind scrambled? Cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign egg in his ride, making him cry rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign? Maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
Stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him a finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin and crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he named some flow nasally speaking. Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much notals and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. fuck you telling me, fools? I was whipping shop, raising hell up in zoos when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with vets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kicked the living shit out you. I'd be dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Geopet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt.
Jump around, jump, jump.
Keep that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you're too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing. And
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan Mail and his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Chill, man, chill,
chill, chill, chill,
chill, chill,
chill, chill, chill,
chill. I gotta get out of here. I can't take this no more. I'm tired of crying, tired of sorry excuses. I'm walking out the door. And better believe that
taking
I'm
taking all my things
to leave my things.
All my diamond rings,
my diamond rings.
I'm finally leaving.
You wanna go?
And you don't even have
to let me know.
Taking all my things
to leave my things.
All my diamond rings,
my diamond rings.
I'm finally leaving.
You wanna go?
And you don't even have
to let me know, girl.
Time can't take it anymore. What's the lying for? What you think? Think you did it knowing? Lying bound, hanging with the boy. Call you out, you started making noise. You be acting all innocent when I ask you where you been. It's like 3 a.m. when you're coming home. Tell me why the creeping, what's the point of the cheating? Don't worry about me leaving, I'm already gone.
Watches and rings, girl. Wanna try make rules, act a fool, snooze and lose, girl. Now it's time to choose, girl. Happiest singing the blues, girl. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? I did everything you asked of me. Got down on one knee with a diamond ring. I brought you to my house for you to make it a home. But now I'm all alone, cause all my love is gone.
Expensive things like clothes and diamond rings. You can satisfy to cover up your lies. So sick and tired, you became a liar. Can't believe I fell for you, but now I'm dipping, cause I caught you slipping.
I'm finally leaving.
Just let me know.
Taking all my
things.
I'm finally leaving.
My diamond rings.
I'm finally leaving.
My diamond rings.
I'm finally leaving.
My diamond rings.
And you don't even have
just
to
let me know.
Taking all my
things.
I'm finally leaving.
My diamond rings.
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 I'
Hey everyone, let's all stop what we're doing and take a moment. You see? Every moment can be kind of special. But they can be loud moments, goofy moments, dorky moments, it doesn't matter. Because every time dads like us take a moment like that to spend with our kids, well, it's pretty momentous. So let's take a moment to make a moment. Call 877-4DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the Ad Council.
I'm a retired school psychologist, and helping people was my thing. After my stroke, when Meals on Wheels started, I was on the other end of the stick, so to speak. My name is Julius Gaines, creative writer, poet, photographer.
One in six seniors faces the threat of hunger, and millions more live in isolation. Drop off a hot meal and say a quick hello. Volunteer for Meals on Wheels by donating your lunch break at AmericaLet'sDoLunch.org. This message brought to you by Meals on Wheels America and the Ad Council.
Listen, as a hiring manager, I've got to tell you, the best job candidate isn't always the typical candidate. Sometimes they're a grad of life.
Meet the grads of life, young adults of unique determination and experience, an ideal fit for your company in an entry-level position, internship, or mentorship. They might not have every qualification you typically look for, but they're exactly who your company needs.
Sometimes the best candidates aren't the ones you're used to.
Go to gradsoflife.org to learn how to find, cultivate, and train this great pool of untapped talent. Brought to you by the Ad Council and gradsoflife.org.
lion vibe sound, real champion sound from France. Big up Max, aka Select the Lion, Sophie, Lily, and Alicia, the real music family from France. Let's go.
Came in this game to make a change. I do this for the love of the music. I don't care about fame. Sky High 305, I bet you gon' remember the name. Remember the pain I went through to get here, but look what I gained. Fan and fans and they showed up. They cried around when I show up. Tried to tell them I was gon' blow up. I live a fast life, can't slow up. Now it's bottles popping and models round me. Getting money, I'm gon' count it. Enjoying life, this why I grind. It's my time, so I'm gon' shine. Tell me, are you ready to roll? Now tell me, are you ready to ride? Now tell me, are you ready to roll? Now tell me, are you ready to ride? Now tell me, are you ready to roll? Now tell me, are you ready to ride? To ride. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby. When I pulled up, yeah, they see me coming. And they can hear me too, cause I had the speakers bumping. Keep it coming, ain't nothing to us, we never quitting. Face clean so I could be seen in every scene. With my soldiers with me, and yeah, we making the moves. Nighttime hitting the club, we coming through. Sky high VIP with the crew, and yeah, that's when I saw you. So what you think I would do? I had to slide your way. Such a pretty face, I love the way you're shaped. Here, have a drink, can I be your dame for the night? Alright, and for these few couple hours, we can live that life. I had to slide your way. Such a pretty face, I love the way you're shaped. Here, have a drink, can I be your dame for the night? Alright, and for these few couple hours, we can live that life. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby. I know that you can see that I'm grown. Gotta be honest, I can't leave you alone. Can I get the digits? Let me take out my phone. Hold up, let's dance. This is my song. Now I ain't wrong for the way I'm feeling. And you ain't wrong for feeling me because you're at the realest. Think I'm playing, don't be silly, girl, I mean that. Caught your attention, yeah, I seen that. I know that you can see that I'm grown. Gotta be honest, I can't leave you alone. Can I get the digits? Let me take out my phone. Hold up, let's dance. This is my song. Now I ain't wrong for the way I'm feeling. And you ain't wrong for feeling me because you're at the realest. Think I'm playing, don't be silly, girl, I mean that. Caught your attention, yeah, I seen that. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby. Now when I'm riding, I be in my zone, baby. And we can start at the club and take it home later. Or we can cruise around the town and spend some cheddar, baby. Cause see together, baby, we do it better, baby.
We'll be right back. slightly transform. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime. Set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more. Cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark up nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch. While the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop, a fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through, 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
Yeah, yeah, what it do, nephew? It's your Crippin' cousin, Big Snoop D on Double G. Oh, yeah, West West, y'all. We way over here in Italy, man. Can you say that, man? You know what I'm talking about? My nigga Coolio out there doing it real big. We blowin' on some of that shit. Oh, yeah.
We take it to the street.
How we do when we roam at, roll that, TV's on a rollback. Hacky started clap, 20 niggas in a throwback.
sank back, kill it like, kick back, sit back, a toast to the big man. Yeah, cause you did that. 100,000 rappers in line, ready to spit raps. What the fuck, why not? Everybody want my spot. So I guess I gotta drop it like it's hard. Ain't nothing to it to do it, I done did it. West Coast General, nigga, you cold me. See you, my nigga.
Big B feeling good about itself.
What's up?
I said, boss feeling good. heard more.